damn it. The joys of living in a pine forest. The trees have had quite a hard winter and they've dropped a lot of their pine needles. And they've sort of ended up all over the track, which creates a slippery layer. So I have a bit of trouble getting up here with the old two-wheel drive ute. You can see there, they're just probably an inch thick of pine needles. So I'll just give it a skim with the Bristol Dozer, I think. That's probably the easiest way. Just sort of have the blade on an angle and push it off to the side. This is the shortcut up to the house. I can go around the long way, but it's quite a bit further, so I'll get the Bristol Dozer out and give the track a bit of a sweep up. there should be a lot more traction now with all those pine needles off down to hard ground, so that'll be a lot better getting rid of the weeds on that side as well.